What's up everyone, it's Rob here from gadgetgyan.com, and today LG has announced its first LTE tablet, the LG Optimus Pad LTE. LG Optimus Pad LTE is having a 8.9-inch IPS display, which is 1280 by 768 pixels in resolution. It is a LTE device and has connectivity features like Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, USB port, HDMI port, and a 3.5mm AV jack as well. On the back of the device, there is an 8MP camera which can shoot HD videos, and on the front, there is a 2MP camera for video calling. It packs a 1.5GHz dual-core processor and is running on Android 3.2 Honeycomb operating system. It is not sure whether this tablet will get the Android Ice Cream Sandwich update or not, as the company has not mentioned it anywhere. LG Optimus Pad LTE weighs about 479 grams and is 9.3mm thin. Internal storage of this device is 32GB, and you can expand the external storage up to 32GB also. LG Optimus Pad LTE is firstly coming to South Korea, and later on it will be available in other parts of the world. Price of this device is not mentioned yet. So there you go guys, that was all about this tablet now. So for more tech news and videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Head on to our website gadgetgyan.com to know more about this tablet and to get more tech updates. So till then, it's Rob here from gadgetgyan.com, and I will see you guys next time. Thank you for watching and goodbye.